Here are the items that I purchased from Aldi. Now guys, I could not believe the prices on the fresh vegetables. These green peppers here, I purchased two of them for $1.19 a piece. These tomatoes here, they were $1.29 a pack. The garden salad here only cost me 99 cents, and I plan on taking that to lunch this week. And these Southwestern grilled chicken breast strips, they were only $2.49. I got these sweet potatoes here, they were 99 cents a bag, and the cucumbers came packaged together for 69 cents. And I absolutely love rice cakes, guys. I love them. And these are the low calorie Fit and Active brand. These rice cakes were only $1.29 a bag. And then this lightly salted popcorn, one of my coworkers allowed me to taste some, and this actually tastes very similar to the Skinny Pop popcorn, if you guys like that, and it's for half of the price. This was only $1.79 a bag. I also purchased my own little personal Aldi bag so that I will be able to take it in when I make future purchases. But I was so excited, guys. I actually spent $18.48. Now there are two other items that I purchased, and they were for entertaining, my entertaining pieces that I've been collecting. So I will show you guys that in another video, but the prices for that was simply unbelievable. $3.49 for a four-piece appetizer bowl set, and then I paid $2.49 for some porcelain creamer and a sugar holder. So guys, that concludes my Aldi haul. I want to thank you all for watching, and I will see you all in the next video.